Stephanie, where do you see all the fabulous things we have for you beyond the crew? Go ahead, George.
The great prizes back there are a lawn care collection, designer luggage, and an all-terrain scooter. First, maintain your lawn without the hassle of gas. This top-of-the-line lawnmower, handheld blower, and string trimmer with 3 batteries and chargers will give you all the power of gas without the noise, fuss, and fumes. From Ego Power Plus. Second, from Tumi, this set includes a lightweight, four-wheeled carry-on suitcase with a durable polycarbonate shell plus a spacious nylon backpack. Third, built for the road or the trail, this all-terrain electric scooter has an 1,800-watt motor, 5 speed modes, a long-range battery, and full suspension. From CycleBoard. You know, speaking of something that has a full suspension on it, how about a brand new car? It's the Mitsubishi Mirage ES. Comes equipped with a 1.2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, welcome package, tonneau cover, and armrest console. It's the Mitsubishi Mirage!
You never think you, Amber? Stephanie, step over here. A couple steps. I'll show you how what this game's all about. It's called More or Less. It's a progressive game. You have to win all this lawn care equipment to be able to play for the luggage. You have to win both of those to be able to play for the transport scooter thing, which is really cool. And then you have to win all three of these to be able to play for the car. If you lose along the way, the game's over. You get to keep what you won. You're never risking anything, but you have to win everything to keep on going. All right? Now, here's why it's called More or Less. We're going to start with the lawn care equipment. $600 is the price we have here. Is the actual price more or less than $600?
More.
More than $600. Yeah, it looks like more, doesn't it? It is more. $1,240. Double the price that we had there. Well, nobody's fooling you. Come on over here. So you have that no matter what. Now, this is Tumi luggage. It's a carry-on and a backpack. $1,500 is the actual price, more or less than $1,500?
I'm going to say less.
Less. It is less. Only $970. Good job, Stephanie. So these are yours no matter what happens. Now, this is a really important one. This is a cool-looking scooter. It's got a really wide base on it and everything. If you win this, you can play for the car. If you don't, the game's over. You still want a couple nice prizes, but this is the linchpin to get to the car. All right, $3,000 is the actual price, more or less than $3,000.
Less. I'm gonna say less.
Less than $3,000. It is less. $2,499. Hey, let's play for a car. Come on over here, Stephanie. Stephanie, good luck. Right over here, please. So you have all three of these prizes, no matter what happens. So you did pretty good today. But now, let's try to get you a brand new car, huh? It's a Mitsubishi Mirage. We have a price of $18,000 here. Is the actual price more than $18,000 or less than $18,000? Mitsubishi Mirage ES.
I'm going to say less, actually. Less.
Less, she says. Here we go. It is less. $17,465. Congratulations. Go get your car. She got the car, this cool scooter, Tumi luggage, lawn care equipment. We'll be back to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.